no go gree, oh, we no go gree. Corona must go, we no go gree. We no go gree, oh, we no go gree. Corona must go, we no go gree.
Order! Why do you summon coronavirus to my chambers?
Greatest Nigerian disease.
Grace!
Ever corrosive Nigerian disease.
Grace!
I am by nomenclature, comrade HIV/AIDS. And I represent the sexually transmitted disease federal constituency. Mr. Chairman, sir, I'm saddened by the sudden loss of relevance of HIV/AIDS in the scheme of things. Mr. Chairman, nobody talks about me anymore. Mr. Chairman, HIV/AIDS has been relegated to the background. Mr. Chairman, as we speak, even people that have HIV/AIDS, they don't take their drugs anymore because they see me as a small boy. Because of this useless coronavirus. They are even scared. Some of them are running away so that they will not get coronavirus. If not, we see finish. Coronavirus will rain. HIV will go down. Mr. Chairman, something must be done to curtail the excesses of coronavirus. If not, we will be here in our world where you will hear breaking news. The deadly HIV/AIDS disease was killed by coronavirus. Mr. Chairman, God forbid. God forbid. My younger ones will never kill me.
Ebola,
sir.
Do you have anything to say?
Yes, sir.
Greatest Nigerian disease.
Grace. Mr. Chairman, this is, I remain my humble self, Comrade Ebola, representing the Respiratory Tract Infection Federal Constituency South. It is with great displeasure, great pain, and great grievance that Ebola, a disease of reputable character, is now being treated as a second-class disease. Mr. Chairman, sir, I remember a time when I was of great importance and everybody has to bathe with salt and water. I was of importance, but today I am no more. Mr. Chairman, disease, I submitted a budget to your table, sir, since 2018 to finance my course. Until now, it remains unattended to. And I'm hearing that the budget wants to be channeled to finance this small boy, Corona. Mr. Chairman, disease, I am bidding for the total eradication of this Corona disease. Okay, coronavirus, you have heard what they say. Do you have anything to say?
Great Nigerian disease. Great Nigerian disease. Mr. Chairman, sir, I remain my humble self, Comrade Coronavirus, the star boy disease. Now, this is where they try. Now, other disease they lawyer for. Mr. Chairman, sir, now jealousy the world of them. When Ebola they win, nobody they talk. When HIV they win, nobody they talk. Because I don't hit limelight, I don't go on tour. Neither all of them just busy the rant. They never say anything, no. Make them wait first, make I open my Instagram account. When they see my followers, they go on. Mr. Chairman, sir, this is not my turn to shine.
It's not my turn to shine. It's not my turn to
order!
Shine.
Order! Now, this is my judgment. HIV/AIDS, cancer, Lassa fever, Ebola. Go and tell the world this. If they can do this to prevent coronavirus, it's very easy. Firstly, they should maintain good hygiene and keep their environment clean. Secondly, they should always wash their hands with alcohol-like water and sanitizers and keep their hands dry. Always. Can you hear me? Thirdly, they should always cover their nose and be far from anybody that sneezes or have any flu-like symptoms. They should stay at least 1.5 meter, 1 meter, 3 feet far away from such people. Another way to prevent this, they should avoid touching their mouth, nose, eyes, ears, any opening in their body with unwashed hands. If they can do this, they can prevent coronavirus. It is very easy. You don't need to panic. They can prevent coronavirus. This is my judgment, my fellow disease.
Mr. Chairman, sir, I'm disappointed in your judgment. Haters everywhere.
Soli, 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 solidarity forever. We shall always fight for our.